James' song from Connections 8 is a classic pop ballad with a very expressive middle section, and the outer section's a little bit lighter. Make sure there's lots of top line. It should really sing out beautifully against the textures underneath. And so on. With pedal, keep the left hand really sort of accompaniment and style, so quite subdued. With a slight drop on the first beat and then rising. The middle section should really have arm weight, and the top notes sing out beautifully.